Alright guys, what's up? Today we're going to be doing some bicep. Like always, we're going to start doing some pull-ups before we work out to warm up a little bit. Stretch up your muscles. And we're going to keep on doing that.
Yo soy el estanco, el estanco.
Always make sure you stretch out before you do it, before you start working out. Today we're doing biceps. I'm going to show you guys a way to boost up your biceps, to pump it out, to grow body mass on your biceps and increase your power and your strength. Grab it by the outside of the bar. Go slowly, from here up. There you go. You always want to go, when you're doing it, you always want to go slower when you're going down, hard when you go up. Slow down when you go, when you're going down, go slow, bring it up hard. All right. My first set was 70 pounds. The second set, I'm bringing up the weight. I'm going to 80 pounds. Like I said before, bring it up hard, slow down. This is my last set. I'm using 90s. And then after this, I'm gonna take a 2 minute break and then I'm superset.
Dude, that's gonna get a lot of views.
Guys, don't forget to breathe while you're working out. Alright, so this is gonna be like my last set over here. Right now what I'm trying to do is superset the exercise. Superset means I'm gonna do all the weights that I have right here. One after the other, no stop. I'm gonna kill it and try to do as much as I can without stopping of every weight. So one by one, I'm gonna start increasing, no stop. You're gonna feel your muscles pumping out all the time. That way you get them. You're gonna feel it. I'm trying. Okay? First one, don't forget to breathe. Cutting down the weight.
Look at his arms. Look at the black. He's working out. That's the best thing about
that. Oh, parece que se va a
explotar. He gets a better pump.
Parece que va a explotar.
I'm dead.
La
Ah.